Alright, we're broadcasting, by the way. We're on YouTube. Yeah.
What's the camera signed on, Bobby? Bobby's already...
If you want, I can start with the stream as well and click.
Yeah.
Wanna play? Come on, bro! You don't like the Batmobile?
I don't think so. But the way that it's so much better than the Mantis.
Yeah, it's way better than the Mantis,
no
dude. Oh, take it in. Oh, no way. Oh, man. I don't know who's who. It's over. It choked.
I can't even pick up the over. Oh my god.
Oh no! I'm getting out of here. What? How does it...
That's just some bullshit that I... We just took me more than...
Well, thank you guys. I'll
The game does not like us tonight. Holy shit. Get him, Mika. Oh. No.
That
Let's go! Thank you for the cleanup, Bo. Best idea ever. No, YouTube. It's alright, one loss. Some 2v2 private matches. Use some netty plays. Drop shot? What are you doing to me? I can't do stealing shots with drop shots. Actually, I can. Go! Oh, no way!
Yeah.
That's go, Bo. That's what's up. No way. Come on, go in. Go in. Go in.
Yeah.
Give me my...
Let's go!
No! Oh, you saved it, Bo! I was going in! Play Rocket League, bro?
What are you talking about?
No, I'm talking about talking shit. No way. What a bullshit. Too easy. Oh, I'm garbage. Oh no! Winner!
They don't have ranked fours, do they?
No. Fours would be dope.
Hey, can you put it to US West, or is that going to affect you guys in a minute? That's the next thing.
It'd be just as bad as yours, basically.
Alright.
I'm all the way in Florida.
Oh, yeah. It's fine, it's fine.
Oh, we got the.
Try hard.
There's a tail chain. So.
Got it. Ah. That's gonna bring it towards the ball. No.
What are the lasers, dude?
I think it's still matter.
Lasers from Durnan? You got a shot by him. You have a beast.
Gives him a 100 boost.
And I go 100 boost all day. Sort of.
Swap spots. Where's he going? Where's he going? Where's he going? Right through there. What a pass. What a whiff.
Yeah, got it.
I thought you'd go 100 boost all day, Bo. Oh my gosh, the boots!
What happened? Oh, you crushed him. Oh my god.
With spikes, it grabs the ball. Destroying though.
Yeah, for me. I accidentally left that
one. Put it
on for
that. Look at
that.
That
reed. That's dope. Yeah. Come back. Turn out like boosts other people's boosting and other people jumping, so when you have headphones on, you hear it over the crowd.
Why is my
Ooh, nice. What a question. What a mash of bugs up there. Yeah. Are you guys paint? Are you kind of gay or something?
That was almost pretty cool. That makes you feel better. Mika's in Europe. Mika hit me. No. Thank you. Oh.
Oh my god, how did I miss that?
What was Buzz my fart?
Oh. That
those are tough.
Oh yeah, those are.
The only thing you can do is pop it up again. Nutty Bo.
Double.
That double touch was good.
Double whiff, too.
What's that, the jerk?
Pop on piece. Nah, I'm just chilling right now. I already got all my sweaty gems in. So the sweaty silver. But pop on PC, but I'm kind of.
Grind out some of those workshops.
Take some workshops here.
Are you changing?
Oh, no, sorry. Mm-hmm. Sure. Alright, same teams?
No, I'm playing the stomp for Bobby.
Good.
So basically, better teams, right? Yes. There it goes. Called it show. The super safe dude.
Super. Those are hard because it's like.
Yeah,
it's easy. You just straight into it. That's it. And it's just like the hardest thing to do. I think your brain messes with you thinking it's going to be like a cut shot, but honestly you just need to drive straight and do a front flip.
What?
King Yuri over there? Yeah. Is that you on the phone?
I'm watching the movie.
Oh.
That little pop up in the corner. This right here. Fucking got me.
Nasty. Perfect hit right off the corner ceiling.
Right.
Fucking drop straight down. Down. He's finding Chris right now.
Your dad, your mom, your grandma, your fucking, your wife, your girlfriend, somebody, but not
your wife.
Oh.
It's my cousin, you were close.
Ah, I should've said relative.
Not the one he makes out of.
Yeah, she's busy.
That's what I'm gonna count with. I thought that'd be a ship stuff on too. Yeah, I can tell you, you're fucking sucking ass to that game. I was like, I can remember that. There's a one-man show right there.
No offense.
Oh yeah, I'm not trying to be a dick. I'm sorry, I didn't think about your Twitter. Go on, try.
Alright, I'll play.
Thank you.
Oh, shit!
Their cousin tells them that they're not stars.
I need to figure out this. Gets nervous when I play.
Oh yeah. Yeah, super nervous.
I'm not gonna have you.
Can't even prove my point.
No, but you like that kickoff?
Fuck your kickoff. 1v1 me, bro.
Hey, we got six. Yeah.
Hello.
Yo, I can play now.
Are we doing private matches?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. So
what bullshit?
I know there's a team that wants to play some games.
Nah.
What's the
Platinum. I'm part of 3 and 3 is almost done. I was Diamond last season.
Ooh, that's pretty high. I don't know. Wrong. Do you have anything to donate to me, sis?
No.
You don't?
No.
We're already in a private match if you guys want to join the private party.
Nah.
Alright, sis. I'm a bronze, sis. You know what? I'm gonna add the game to my diamond.
Oh, wow.
No!
What's the password to the
password is your model?
What'd you say?
Oh, it's password protected, Bo.
Yeah.
You can join through the party.
That's what I was doing, and it said password required.
Really? Even through the chat party?
Yeah. And I just did it again, and it says password required.
Oh, yeah, that's...
Wait, can you join us?
Yeah, I can't join it. It's just that's required.
What?
Wait, King, are you? Did you join their game?
You bastard.
Hi, Chris. Why did you say sorry?
I want to demo people too.
Just demo Chris.
No! I swear I touched that. Fucking lag.
Wait, play match. Oh wait.
Yeah, go to play online and go. I think custom games and it says play.
Oh, come on, King! Why you gotta do me dirty like that? God damn it! Stuffs my ceiling shut.
Nice. In the lobby. How does it stand there just talking on the screen? What's up? Like, I got a corner of the shit.
I don't know. Aw, oh, that's too hard.
I got you.
What the hell, Kate? What a team play. Yeah. Hobo baggies.
Where did he go?
Did he really get mad? You play.
Oh, what the hell? Quit bumping me, bro. Jesus.
Move. Thank you.
There's an update for PlayStation coming out soon. I wonder if they're about to release it.
I'm pretty sure the other guy left because he was losing. I don't know what happened to Sis.
What happened, King? Let me down.
Kick off. My cat grabbed the controller from me.
My cat grabbed the controller from me. Best excuse.
My kickoff is unstoppable, bro.
Shut the fuck up. Block that, bitch. Oh, come on. Wasn't lucky if it was calculated. If you'd stop focused on bumping me, maybe you could score a goal.
I barely got two.
You ready to get stuffed? No way.
What?
Lucky pinch. You know what I'm saying? Like.
You see, I was in the middle of getting chased. Who's going?
Ah, I wasn't ready for it. That was close, Bo. You almost blew him up. Oh. Now, where mine was luck, that was calculated. Look at that. Look at that calculation. Right there. That's 200 IQ right there.
Yeah.
This is bullshit.
Oh, come on.
You're killing us, Smalls. We don't want to play Rumble Drop Shot. We want to play some fucking Rocket League.
This is Rocket League.
No. This is Drop Shot. Oh! Come on.
What?
Ha ha! Oh, what? What? No, Bo. You hit him! Just bump him! But you hit the car, and the car goes with the ball. There we go. Aww. Whose fucking tornado is this bullshit?
No!
Oh, I'm playing like garbage right now.
What? No. Nice.
What? What? What are these power-ups?
Hey, Bobby, look, I hit him. What happened?
That's... You hit the car, not the ball.
They're gonna score eventually. All this damage is gonna kill us. Oh, come here. Come with me.
God damn you.
What? Where did my plunger go?
What a bullshit, Mika. Let's go. Not possible. They're gonna score a goal right on kickoff. Ah. Someone needs to make a new party and get rid of Bo's
fruitcake speed is on.
That's so fantastic. You work tomorrow, Bo?
Yeah. 9 to 8 again.
9 to 8, damn. You work Saturday?
9 to 8, yeah. So Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, 9 to 8.
Got any job openings?
Yeah. Why?
Tired of working for Starbucks. Let's go. Aw. Too much mustard.
I'm trying to bump him out the way so I can get him the ball.
What a save! Oh, come on. Oh, what? Don't fuck you. Fuck you. Calculated my ass. Let's go. King and I got this. You can't do what we do. Are you kidding me? Damn. What a play. We got him right where we want him.
What a save!
About that glitch, you just got bald. I got this. Oh. Damn it.
Robin, they don't call us the next GG for nothing.
Yeah. That was a fucking double commit if I've ever seen one.
Or, it was also called.
Let's go. Already? Let's go!
Oh shit, shut up, you got it. You ain't got the bag. You ain't got that bag, bud. You have to get by me. Thank you.
For a win, you're up for the third. You gotta go to bed nighty night.
I only have to play one more game.
I think me and King are figuring it out, you know? Sorry. Sorry, I got something in my throat.
Yeah.
I got a Batmobile with your name on it.
Oh, I'm
Alright, King and I have a plan. Remember, King, he gets nervous when I'm around him. Make adjustments.
It was funny because I passed it to me and while I was still in the air, I was coming down to try to blow the meat on the ground. Oh, he blew me up. Bob, yeah, Chris. Chris down.
Damn it, I'm falling too close. Oh no! I don't know why I'm playing in the Batmobile. All right, we got a chance, King. Shh. No way. Buzzer beater on a bounce? As it's up. Double committed. Fuck.
Hey, fuck one more time.
It's always good.
I'm going to smoke, I'll be back.
I'll be right back.
Thank you.
I'm back.
King, what would you say your secret is to hitting double touches? Is it just practice and you get used to like where it hits on the backboard or?
Sometimes when I rotate my car, that helps, but practice is the main thing, but like whenever I rotate my car, that also helps sometimes.
Yeah, rotating it upside down, I think it's because when you hit it, when you initially hit the ball, you need to slow your car down. So when you're rotating, you're not boosting because you're thinking about, oh, I need to rotate. But then when you initially hit the boost, you're also backwards, so you're boosting away from the ball.
At first, though, like when I started, like when I learned to rotate and like be able to follow it up, it was for show. But now it actually helps me.
Yeah. It's in the training packs, like I can hit double touches and shit, but game? Different story. Like, oh my god.
Yeah, in game it's a lot harder to do some of the stuff. So it's so much harder. Cause like people, they'll chase you up the wall, you'll get packed in midair. Here, invite me back. It disconnected me because I went on my Spotify.
Oh, I haven't looked at my stats yet in a while.
I'll be right back.
Damn, you got twice as much gameplay as me. I'm at 5,700 matches played, and I have 7,300 goals. What is your demolitions?
Demolition 2,600.
I got 2,700. I got more than you. How many first touches do you have?
15,600.
Dang, I got 11.
I'm back.
Dope.
Aerial hit, 16,000.
How what many? Do you have?
16,000.
15,000 aerial hits?
Yeah.
Same.
Cindred Falls, 43,575.
Damn.
I have 31,552 aerial hits.
Jesus.
How many?
31,000.
That's insane. I wish it showed a graph on like which year. You know? Like which year you started doing more aerials and shit. That'd be dope.
Yeah, that'd be pretty cool.
There should a bit like how many crates do you have opened?
Oh yeah. That would be depressing for you, Mika.
Tonight I opened the 30 crate.
One thing I did when I first got this game is that I told myself that I wasn't gonna go into competitive until I could fly, because I wasn't trying to like bring other people down because I couldn't fly. So like, you know what? Until I learn to fly, I'm not going into competitive.
That's smart. I started, when you first did competitive, what is your rank as?
I'm pretty sure I got Prospect 2 or 1. Prospect 2 or Prospect 1. And then I got all the way to Superstar. And the next season I got Plat 3 the next season when they added in the new ranks. And then I got Diamond that season.
What is Prospect compared to Gold and shit?
I'm pretty sure Prospect is Silver. I'm pretty sure it's Silver.
Okay, so we all went from Silver and worked our way up.
Yeah.
That grind, man.
Who is that with the black dices? Oh, you trying to make your Crimson Call look better than mine, huh? Is that what you're trying to do? Is that what you're trying to do here? Is that what's going on here? Look what he did. Look what he did. Oh, okay. Yeah, look at my blue car. I got donut wheels. What you got?
I got titanium white devil horns, bitch.
Hold on, let me see what topics I have. Oh, I have a crimson birthday cake.
What? You don't.
Look, it's the most random topic. What else do I have? I remember when I wanted this mohawk so bad.
I think I traded my mohawk. I don't have it anymore.
I wanted it so bad when I first got the games. I thought it looked so cool.
It looks so stupid. I'm like, dumb.
I wanted this mohawk so bad.
Oh, I'm party leader. What the fuck?
Well, I gotta change my wheels. I'm gonna put this mohawk on. I'm gonna wear it. This is a tribute to my silver days.
Tribute to my silver days.
I want to collect all of the color of obtain.
How many do you have so far? Sky blue, crimson, and white?
Yeah.
Oh, so you got the expensive ones out of the way.
Yeah.
Probably trade a few of your black market decals or something.
I have two hex sets. that. Nah. Nah.
I don't wear toppers because I feel like they block my vision. Like when I'm trying to like jump, like they block the screen.
The only one that doesn't block my screen is the Halo. I can play with the Halo all day.
I can play with the Halo and the pixelated shades. Those are the only ones I'll play with.
The you remember April Fools? Were you playing during April Fools?
Yeah, I put on the foam. I put on the foam hat and the enemy team was complaining about how my hat was in the way. They were actually complaining about my hat. Like the foam hat was so huge.
It really was in the way though. It was the most comical thing in the world.
Dude, but when I put on the octane, I couldn't even see the octane. All I saw was the foam hat. I couldn't even see the octane, dude. I was like, what's going on?
Oh, I missed the double touch too.
It's a hot center. Oh no.
Damn, he got to that.
Oh, this guy bumped me so I couldn't get it.
Oh.
I will never forget that day where I got into the same lobby with the guy that has the number one, either number one wins or number one goals on PS4 for this game. I got into a lobby with him. The first time I beat him, the second time he smashed me. His son also plays this game, and his son's Grand Champion. I'm pretty sure he's like Diamond 2 or Diamond 3. Sometimes his son plays on his account. Yeah, the guy with the number one wins and I think goals, I got into a lobby with him. It's crazy. And then I got into a lobby with some dude on the solo standard leaderboards named Gumdrop Buttons. No, I could have cut it past him and they all would have been gone. I forgot that guy's name though. I know it had gobs in it.
You guys are on the same level.
I'm pretty sure this game has the most scammers out of any other game I've ever played. That's the only reason I don't join Rocket League community parties anymore, because 90% of the time I join, somebody's threatening to hack my account if I don't give them my inventory. Which is ridiculous.
Really?
Either that or it's full of people that say, I don't have anything, I'm new to this game, even though like level 30 with like 20 heat waves in their inventory. I'm flying. Oh, that is the weakest touch I've seen ever in my life. What is this?
Damn.
He knows he backflipped on accident.
You're getting good at this, Mika.
Top right.
What?
These guys are actually the luckiest Rocket League players
in the world.
Calculated, for sure. My screen messed up on me, I would have had that too.
Let's go. I think the only thing my aerial did was take King out.
Yeah, I get to use my Crimson Key carrot.
Oh.
Oh, this guy has to stop blocking himself.
Hi. Oh, I'm still broadcasting. I totally forgot I've spent like how many hours.
Oh, how did I touch that?
Oh my god, what a save.
Pass back? Oh.
Oh no!
Watch this goal, watch this goal, watch this goal. I'm actually two! Oh my god! Why? This game doesn't like me. This game doesn't like me. No.
I believed in you guys.
Okay, let's finish it. Oh, I bumped somebody. Redirecting your own net. I'm demo on this guy. What? Not a demo. Oh, can I get a pass?
Oh my god, this guy just stole my boost. He looked at me and took my boost. This is probably the most serious non-competitive game I've ever had.
Oh, what?
Thank God. Probably because I blew one of theirs up. Taking me out to play.
No. Oh, what an interception.
Please, thank God I missed that, because if I would have hit that, I probably would have gotten stuff. I got this. No, I tried to pinch it off the floor. Kind of like get him out the way.
Fuck.
Exactly. This is non-comp. What is this? I've never had a competitive game like this. Oh, get back. Oh no.
Let's go!
Oh my god. We basically played two games. I know they're mad right now. They have to be mad.
Right?
We need 150.
We need 150. 27.
I got 20.
I got 27.
Oh my god, that was insane. That was an insane game. Now watch, next game is either gonna be a... Next game is gonna be a blowout, probably. It's gonna be a blowout next game. anybody could get blown up though.
They're gonna make me try hard now.
Oh, it could go either way. These guys aren't that bad. They know how to play.
Ah.
No, I'm not gonna, I'm not. I'm not gonna fly off of that, it's gonna be a weird. Oh god, what is
going
on? Nah, I'm just gonna rotate back.
Damn it. What a shot.
They're gonna do something weird here.
Not if Mega stuffs them. I saw it. Oh.
No. My bad.
Oh.
Always double kill.
Sorry, I don't know if you were there or not.
Oh, can I get a pass?
Oh, Mika stole the pass.
Oh, almost landed in.
Oh, no.
Nah, they won't score. But I will.
Oh.
Nah, it's not in. Oh, no. They might actually score here. Let's go. They're probably gonna leave after this one since they lost twice in a row. Or three times in a row. And they're probably gonna back out.
Yep. Dark backed out. Rusty backed out.
This guy right here is probably gonna say something and then leave.
Oh, never nah. Want to?
I'm done. I'm pretty sure my rank on my Smurf is the same thing on this account. I'm pretty sure it's the same thing. Only thing that's any different is 2. That's the only thing that's any different. Yeah, Diamond 2, Division 3. And 3s. Oh, let me check out the stupid topper.
Good call.
Yeah, topper's honestly getting away. Were you here back in April Fools when they did the when they changed up the ranks? Were you here for that?
Yeah. Like potatoes.
Yeah. I got on and saw it was a piece of broccoli and I freaked out because I thought I lost my rank. What's going on? Why am I a piece of broccoli?
That's so
what's
good.
What's happening?
Why am I a broccoli?
Me and my other friends were panicking. We're like, wait, what happened? And we looked on YouTube and saw it was the April Fool's prank and it was uploaded on every RL like... I'm getting bumped so hard. Yeah, I was getting bumped so hard. Nice shot. Never mind. Nice shot.
What a fucking save.
Exactly, I was just about to say that.
In a bad spot here. They got us boost starved.
What?
Oh, I missed boost. Oh, it got bumped. But I'm almost made it.
I swear I hit that.
Oh, saved it. Are you kidding me?
Tall.
Sorry, I didn't know you pre-jumped.
Oh my god, I keep jumping too short. That would have been in too.
That would have been
sad part. That would have been in.
Shit.
It's your turn to save that.
He got fucking lucky with that bump on his own teammate.
You don't know how much I hated Div 5. I hated Div 5 with a passion. Every time I wanted to rank up, I would get to Div 5 and then go drop back down to Div 2 or something like that. Because Div 5 was where the top people of that tier were. John, KT, Marsh, and Don, Algodon, Al Golden. I'm pretty sure these guys are a full team, aren't they? Yeah, they are. I'm not doing anything in these games. Let me step it up.
Ooh.
Of course I'll backflip. I was about to say. Like right there, like that's my luck. Of course it's posed. Like that's my luck. Can't get that.
Oh. Oh no! How can it go from like...
At the end of the game, I'm gonna say you guys should drop John, he's trashed. Try to see if they'll actually drop him out of the group. I know this guy's angry.
Oh my god!
Oh, why you told me to eat a knife?
Thank you.
fucking cactus.
Oh my gosh, King.
Oh my god, a cactus. He let plat 3s get above him, and he is a diamond 2. I hope they're thinking about dropping him right now.
Hold up. I just realized what decal you guys have on.
Do you have Labyrinth Tea? Oh god.
Squat up.
How many Mr. Decals do you guys have?
Like 5 or 6. I traded my dissolver for like a bunch of them. I got like turtle and this and 20XX or something stupid. That was a lame kickoff.
That guy's retarded. That guy's retarded for thinking that's gonna go in. He's retarded. And I'm bumping him. I tried not to hit it, but it was right there in my face. Oh no.
So close. I'm getting packet losses.
Prince?
Sorry.
I hate that.
I think this
How did these guys get on the same team? Gonza, Chris, and Simfire, they both got on the same team.
Did they drop John?
No, the, what you call it? These are the guys that beat us on Aquadome. Pretty sure they beat us by 1 in OT.
Yeah, I'm getting packet losses like crazy. Too much mustard. What a shot, King. You're a beast.
What a cut. I knew he was gonna hit there.
Damn. It was such a bad server.
Did that redirect off the back of my car? Thank God he missed.
I should not be here. I'm losing so much packet loss.
Going. Please, please. What? What is this? Come on.
This game's fucking with us right now.
This game, bro. Please, please. Thank you.
I needed to make sure it's going in.
Me and Drifter made sure that was in there. We both went out.
I swear.
We made sure that ball went in. Imagine a giant fist came out of the net and punched the ball out. Oh, I wish that guy wasn't there.
Fuck! He's packet locked me.
Oh, please, please, please. Oh, I got this. Let's go. We got revenge on him.
My internet has never been this shitty, ever.
We all have crimson wheels with crimson.
No way.
Oh my god, dude. all crimson wheels with the same decal. It's crazy. I've seen people with the same decal, but not the same, like, painted wheels. Yeah. Oh, wait, actually, can you cancel it? I have to open up an egg.
Yeah.
What? Party leader has left the game.
Give me something. Oh, God, this is horrible. Start it up. That's disgusting. What I just got. I don't want to ever see that decal ever again.
For Rocket League to have a fucking birthday, they really did dumb it down. Like, the eggs are nice, but 10? Like, come on. Like,
give
I guess...
9,000.
Give us 9,000, motherfucker.
9,000 eggs. I need to buy those wheels before the update's over, the SAR PVCs.
Oh, I just got paid. It's 3 o'clock? That's what's up. Have you guys been watching Squishy?
I've seen his video with the 1v1 against Scrub Killer.
That was insane, dude. That save he had?
Yeah. Oh no, yo, my screen's glitched. Okay, never mind. I've also seen another video, like, Kernovi, like, he posted a video of, like, stream highlights. I was watching a little bit of that, too.
Of the anniversary?
I'm pretty sure it was that. He also had one where he was trying to, like, do, like, 5 flip resets. Nice. Hey, this is the guy from last game, the Silent Matroids or Matroids. I hate when my shots go bar down. I'd rather have a hit post than go bar down. I actually hate it. One of you guys can have that. I can't get that angle. I thought I could, like, demo him in time for the water goal, just in.
Ah, oh.
So close. Oh, I messed up. That should be him.
Yes.
Hey, there was no way he was getting to that. That was way too fast. 83. pass. Back to Drifter. He's gonna boom it up here. Oh, I ran out of
too much.
No, I ran out of boost. I would have went for that, but I ran out of boost. Oh no! Watch this pinch. Oh god.
Oh King, I figured out a new way to do air ceiling shots. Fuck that guy. If you pinch it off the wall just right, it goes up towards the wall. Oh no.
Did this guy just like write a whole paragraph of like him being toxic to his team in Spanish or whatever language that is?
What the fuck?
Exactly. I just looked in chat and saw that. Nah, that's not in. They didn't score. Turtle.
Oh, come on.
Yeah, this guy's not happy. Leo's, this guy is not happy with this team. What? What? Crappy teammates? The one part of English he knows is crappy teammates. Oh my god. He's like talking all in Spanish and out of nowhere just because crappy teammates. Oh nope, he knows forfeit too.
Oh, so close.
I think he's trying to tell them like what he's saying, cause like he says like whatever that is, and then rotation, and then wow moves team. Oh wow, watch this go. No, I got caught on the ceiling. You kidding me? That would be so sick. I got caught on the ceiling. GG.
Wait, I'm MVP? That's up. I like it.
You did put the first goal on the board.
There you go. I'm so drunk, I don't even remember.
Yeah, I feel bad for Leos.
I want to hit a ceiling shot, for fuck's sake. Hitting a ceiling shot? Okay, so the new method for a ceiling shot is, instead of like driving it through the wall, fucking pinch it.
Like you drive it to the wall and then pinch it and it goes like straight up like onto the wall and like rolls off the ceiling?
Yeah.
I have never seen anybody do that before.
Dude, it works. I did it the other day. It was just like something stupid I was doing, trying to catch my other teammates. Get some sweaty PUBG in.
Carnovi got four flip resets, and on the last flip, he went to flip it into the net and it hit the post.
I'm pissing some people off.
Received. Oh, God. What time is it? 3 o'clock. Wow.
You should have told one guy. Yo, you should drop this dude. He sucks.
John was getting so offensive too. He was getting so offensive whenever I said drop him.
He goes, what did he say? He said,
He told me to eat a knife.
Eat a knife?
Said,
huh?
Yeah, I think he said something else.
Yeah. The guy was like, go eat a knife. And I told him to hug a cactus. Right at the exact time that King just did this badass aerial, they forfeited right after that.
Oh, can I get a pass?
No! He's speedy!
I tried to do my clear.
It was close. You hit post.
Oh. Like... I'll make it up somehow with a beautiful pass or with a beautiful goal or a beautiful save.
Boost got in the way. What the fuck is that shit?
There we go.
What
God.
A shot, Mika. Holy fuck. Oh, they fucking...
Oh God, what is that?
Triple commit.
I get bumped one more time, I'm grabbing full boost and blowing up the entire team. You know what? No, I'm doing it right now. You're dead. No, he flipped at the last second. I'm gonna blow him up. Yeah, the dude that kept bumping me repeatedly, that guy was so annoyed.
Yesterday we played against
him. What, was he doing the same thing, like bumping you guys over and over?
Yeah.
Well, we like, hey, I remember you.
What a save.
Did you guys beat him or did you guys lose?
Yeah.
Yeah, that guy's never gonna go anywhere with that toy style of his. He's never gonna go anywhere. Until he learns to keep his urges from demoing, he's not gonna go anywhere in this game.
So stressed that he's dying
soon. It was probably easy for him to blow people up down in like plaid and gold and all that, but now people like they actually pay attention to who's behind them. Or they actually look around. Pass?
Oh.
My boost. Nice shot.
No. Oh. Okay. No.
No. Oh. Come on.
No. Keep it up. Yes.
Oh. No. We still won.
Crimson no cars unite.
How many times do we win? Like 3 in a row?
Yeah.
I'm still division 4.
We are the Crimson Cancer.
Crimson Cancer.
How close to
We gotta win at least 3 games for each division.
So you're Div 2, you need to be Div 3?
Div 3, Div 4, and then Diamonds.
Four, sorry, yeah.
This next game should be...
the weapons. What?
That.
How's that not my goal? On my screen, I was the one that hit that. What are you talking about?
So right now I got 1,038.
Exactly. Well, oh god, yeah, he just disrespected Drifter.
No way.
No. This is the Rocket League like ranking system. Any points you got?
A lot of people, when crates came out, like people got tired of opening crates. A lot of people just wanted it to have like the Mr. Decals and all that stuff like in the store, like purchasable. That's what a lot of people wanted. It's kind of a dumb idea though, because it would defeat the purpose.
Backflip.
I think too.
Ah.
Oh no.
Oh,
coming in
wait,
from
wait,
the sky.
Wait, what? This kid's 14, by the way.
I'm leaving the match. I'm leaving the match. I'm just kidding. The bombs.
No, it's good. I'm trying to pinch it with you.
Oh my god.
Close.
If I get blown up one more time, I'm grabbing boost and killing the whole team. Alright, I'm killing the whole team one by one. You are first. You are second. Come here. Come here.
Wait, what?
No. Don't mind me, you know, just trying to kill the team.
He was, yeah. King, did you ever get your season reward for champ?
No, I didn't.
How many wins did you get with it, though?
I'm pretty sure I got 4 or 5. I know I'm halfway.
Oh, he's halfway? 5 wins?
Yeah.
What diff are you, Mika?
One.
Dang.
It's about to get intense. Two diff threes versus a diff two. Diff three. Fuck.
How we play these guys? The first time we've been on blue team in a minute. Haven't been on a 3-streak like this in a minute. Get trashed on. Yeah, these guys aren't that good.
This guy just battling in midair. Hit the ball back and forth like 12 times. I hesitated going for that. That's my fault, I hesitated so hard. Oh, this guy's a champion, he ain't that good for a champ. I missed the boost. That's it. Guy actually just—he actually just left the ball to go take my boost. Trying to kill him right now. Oh, so close.
Oh.
Oh my God! Stop! It gets so close.
No.
Oh my God, it gets so close every single time. I got that. Alright, good, that's where they messed up at.
Mika!
Whenever you're jumping by the ball, try to tip it backwards, that throws them off a lot.
Oh,
oh my God, dude.
Stupid!
These saves are making me...
do a side flip.
What? Oh, I thought he scored. I said, what just happened? Taking your goal.
Oh, what happened? That glitched so hard.
Past the drifter.
Oh,
oh damn.
What a block.
What just happened?
Oh, what a fucking read.
I'll save this. I'm just demoing all of it. Last second goal.
Oh, that was so cool.
I was right there.
Now that I slowed,
How's the plat still out
again? The plat too?
What the hell?
That's crazy.
His teammate must be really high up in diamond, like diamond 4. Year 4. Probably. Diamond 4.
Do what?
You're good 3?
Yeah. We've won like 5 matches in a row. I'm 4 beers down.
Feeling good, man.
Oh, I'm not keeping you up, bro.
I don't have to be up until like,
R.O.A. Viv survives. Oh no, I just saw what they did.
Oh no.
Oh no, help me. I'm about to get embarrassed.
Goal.
I would rather get Brazil than get dunked on. Like, actually, I refuse to get dunked on. If I get dunked on, I'm quitting this game. I'm quitting this game.
You got this, boys?
Wait, no, this. He actually. Oh, God. I just got embarrassed. Now it's my turn to embarrass him. What the?
Sorry.
No, not even that's a touch he got. What was that?
It should have been a pinch. Two goals.
Oh my God, this guy's insane.
Let's try and work on those. Can't think right now. Ooh. What?
Oh my God. Oh no. Don't force it. Oh no.
Fuck. These guys are champs.
These guys are the one of them. One of them the champ. No, the Flash was probably the champ. There ain't no way these guys are some diamonds.
non-fighting yet?
Of course. No one needs. Oh my
no.
Gosh! Forfeit! We're getting clowned out here. We're getting clowned. We're getting clowned.
And it's so hard to get in chance. Fucking. Let's go. Comeback time. Fucking no one knows what to do with the pinch goal at this level. Cause no one does it. Machine?
Boost right now. I'm just waiting on the boost card right here. I got it. Never mind, not this guy's chasing me. Flip reset. You
killed bullshit. God damn it.
What? No, I'm not gonna let the score that. Me 3 miles behind.
Can I join y'all? This fucker.
Diamond 3 miles behind.
He's acting like a noob. Oh, can I join y'all? Like, come on. Come on. What a bullshit.
That guy knows he got carried. He knows. That guy's inspired me to use this car. What the?
I'm probably gonna get demoed pretty soon. I demoed two of them.
Sorry, Mika.
To the side.
What a bullshit pinch.
If they don't score, they suck. Oh, I was about to say. If they didn't score, they actually suck. Oh yeah, stream on. Totally not a goal steal here.
Shit.
Oh my god, you have to score that to see what I- No! I was gonna say you have to score to see what I just did. I got very scared because both of them were running up. I'm like, okay, I might get demoed or flicked on.
Overdrive, I haven't gotten that in a while. Let me carry you guys a champ.
Yeah, boy.
You guys can carry me to Diamond 3.
Yeah, boy. I literally just landed from being up in the air for like 20 hours in like a demo.
Nice save. Open net.
I can't hit that, that was a bullet.
I believe in you, King.
Where? Where?
Ah. Please. Shhh.
Oh my god. Oh, you didn't see anything.
Couldn't handle the stress.
That's why you should train in the castle.
Yeah. We're gonna win this. It's no doubt. Right here. My bad. I should probably call it quits.
Alright, guys. Peace out.
It's getting late. $722 fucking balloons.
You're 700? What are you even doing with them?
I got nothing, man. I already bought all my eggs.
I wish they could add some more eggs on the last day.
Right?
Should be awesome.
I think they're gonna do it. Imagine how many people grinded this out. See you later, guys. I'm still broadcasting. Peace out.